Why should we run off and join a pirate ship? No, no.
It's no use, Joe.
Please,
Joe,
don't.
We've got to have it
no.
out. I have
hey.
Loved you ever since I've known you, Joe. I couldn't help it. And I tried to show and you wouldn't let me, which is fine.
No.
But I must make you here now and give me an answer because I cannot go on like this any longer.
Please, please,
I gave
don't.
Up billiards. I gave up everything you didn't like. I'm happy I did. It's fine. And I waited and I never complained because I figured you'd love me, Joe. And I realize I'm not half good enough, and I'm
oh,
not this great
yes,
man,
yes,
and...
Yes, you are. You're a great deal too good for me, and I'm so grateful to you, and I'm so proud of you. And I don't see why I can't love you as you want me to. I don't know why.
You can't?
No. I can't change how I feel, and... It would be a lie to say I do when I don't. I'm so sorry, Teddy. I'm so sorry, but I just can't help it.
I can't love anyone else, Joe. I only love you.
Teddy, it would be a disaster if we married,
it wouldn't be a
okay?
disaster.
We'd be miserable.
Joe, I'd be a perfect
saint. I can't. I've tried it, and I failed.
Why does everyone
I
expect
can't.
It, then? Why does your family and my grandpa expect it? Why are you saying this? Say yes. Let's be happy together, Joe.
I can't say yes truly, so I'm not going to say it at all. And you'll see that I'm right eventually, and you'll thank me for it.
I would rather hang myself than realize this, Joe.
Teddy.
I would rather be dead.
Teddy, don't say that. Teddy. Listen, you'll find some lovely, accomplished girl who will love you and adore you, and she's gonna make a fine mistress for your fine house, but I wouldn't, all
yes,
right?
You would, Joe.
Look at me. I'm homely, and I'm awkward, and I'm
love you,
odd.
Joe.
And you'd be ashamed of
I
me.
I love you, Joe.
And we would quarrel, because we can't help it even now. I'd hate elegant society, you'd hate my scribbling, and we would be unhappy, and we'd wish we hadn't done it, and everything would be horrid.
Is there anything more?
No, nothing more.
All right.
Except that... Teddy, I don't believe I will ever marry. I'm happy as I am. I love my liberty too well to be in any hurry to give it up.
I think you're wrong about that, Joe.
No.
I think you will marry, Joe. I think you'll find someone and love them, and you will live and die for them because that's your way, and you will. And I'll watch.